Part 7 of Resident Evil 4 VR. To give you guys a TLDR of this bit, we make it out of the village and to the castle, while also experiencing a couple more deaths. Again, you won't see them in this bit, you'll see them at the end of the whole game, when I give the whole death montage, but I hope you stick around and guess where they happened, and why they happened. Until then, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Aren't you just across the bridge, though? Okay.
Welcome.
I have a feeling you got stuff for me. Like, maybe an inventory expansion?
What are you buying?
None of the above. Okay. Maybe a tune-up. Maybe I can tune up some guns. Let's see what I got. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't think so. No, not at all. Cool. But I will sell these.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Don't need those grenades. Like, at all. And I'm selling the TMP rounds. I don't need them.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
Oh, that closed it. So. Oh, no, it opens up both paths. But I think closes the other. Yeah, it closes one, opens another. Hit the map button. Either way, they join up on the same spot. It's just, you know. I feel like I get more from the other path, though. You're not a stronghold.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm right up against the wall there. Okay. All right, Ashley.
Where are you going, Leon?
I didn't want to do that, but okay. Here's what I have to do. I have to take this big gun right here, put it there. And add that there. And take this. Bitch. Okay. And now... the gondola. Oh, I don't even have to go all the way back just to fucking pick her up now. I could literally just go, hey, come on up. My assumption was part 7 was going to be a death reel, but I'm pretty sure that's still going to be the case. Get ready to save. Not even, like, there's a handle PNG on it. Wow, okay. Welcome. What up, merch?
Got a selection of good things. What are you buying?
Oh, first aid spray, I can find that. But I gotta move some stuff around.
What are you selling? Is that
I don't need that.
Stranger?
About a 4 and 5 should be good for argument's sake there.
Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Because I will need it.
Come back anytime.
Oh, yeah, I'd have to go back, go through all that again. We have to get the big cheese's eye to get out of here, apparently. Got nothing on reserve for that, so yeah, this is going right back in there. Move that down over here. Not buy the first aid spray? Apparently not. I'm going to need that if I'm going to do this next bit, like, for sure.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
Well, I can't tune up that gun any more than it already is beyond me, but okay.
What are you buying?
I'm just thinking there's a way I could buy the TMP or the Red 9 and then tune it up, and then, well, not even tune it up, but like buy either or, take it into this next fight and then fuck off with it, sell it again, and then, you know, got a little bit of extra firepower. But I like the Punisher too much, even though I won't need it necessarily on this fight. What I do know asshole, that was a cheap move. Oh shit, I forgot to catch her.
Where are you going, Leon?
Unless you're about to start selling ammo.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon. What are you buying?
Because I can doesn't necessarily mean I should.
Come back anytime.
Just because I'm not sure exactly how far back it'll send me if I don't save, so. Worst case scenario, I just don't save at the next fucking juncture. End of the chapter, if that makes sense. Shed of Enlightenment is what this is called. So yeah, we're about to fight the big cheese.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Quick time events are actual things in this. Holy shit. Like, you actually have to move the things where it tells you. Let's fucking move that there where it belongs. Move that over there. Move that up there. Move that down there. I forgot to sell the jackal ammo. It. Oh shit. He's done. He's dead. He really twisted those handles. Jesus Christ. And to check the second floor. There's a red herb. I believe this is the yellow. Yeah. And the standard green. All the herbs were topside. Sorry it had to happen this way, bud. But you know what they say. I already said it once this stream.
Are you okay, Leon?
Well, not this stream, this playthrough. Yeah, I'm fine, Ashley. I gotta aim uphill.
Welcome.
I don't think you got anything for me to upgrade, so.
Got a selection of good things on sale.
I'm out.
Back any time.
Oh. Neato. Road to the castle. Thank you. time is it? Oh, shit. Scared for a moment. I thought I was late. Huh. Velvet Blue might pinch a pretty penny.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready?
I was expecting to have to, like, actually manually do it, and I was totally ready for that, too.
Come on.
Yeah.
And there we go.
That concludes part 7. If you've stuck around this far into it, I hope to see you in the future. Enjoy part 8 when it comes out and every part afterwards. Until next time, peace.